Well, an important new recommendation involving the HPV vaccine. The CDC is now recommending that everyone from 11 to 26 get the vaccine, including boys. Before, boys through the age of 21 were urged to get the vaccine. Adults between the ages of 27 and 45 should only get the vaccine if they are at high risk of an infection, but they should speak with their doctor first. According to the CDC, kids as young as 9 can also be vaccinated.